Inside me, to be the best I can be, not alone, but in harmony.